Ladies and gentlemen, was geht and welcome to Archer with Stan, your favorite show here on YouTube. My name is Stan Lloyd and first of all I want to thank everybody for the great support since the last episode. Especially a big shout out to my first subscribers. You guys get a special place in my heart. So it's great to know that I'm not alone within this project. And I hope that you're gonna stay here with me and enjoy this journey and that you're gonna like the coming up content on this channel. But I'm sure that you want to know what this episode is about. Well, a few weeks ago I watched a documentary about the various uses of mushrooms in different areas of application, like medical purposes, of course some different ways of cooking them, and even creating sound and experimental music with mushrooms which were connected to a synthesizer. So after watching this documentation I was inspired to draw something, and well let's don't waste too much time in babbling and just jump right into the action. So grab yourself your favorite drink and snacks of choice, and yeah, just lean back and enjoy the process. You will see I added a pinch of fantasy to the character and created this mushroom wizard. In my opinion, a wizard is the type of character who fits best to a mushroom, because of his wisdom and the wide knowledge how to use the variety of his powers. Like you can see, our shroomy character is part of a huge battle. He tried to protect a village, but the situation seems to be hopeless because everything is already destroyed. And even the allied fairies can't help him anymore. And now you're asking yourself which fairies I'm talking about. At this point I want to say that I love fairies, I never hated them. Yeah, but keep watching. I'm sorry. In my opinion, every wizard has some kind of a basic equipment which he's carrying, like scrolls with different spells and a bottle with a potion, or like our wizard here, who is also wearing a pendant necklace which protects his soul from evil forces. Later I'll change the look of the trees because they didn't match with the way I painted the fire. Do you remember how I mentioned the fairies earlier? If you still couldn't find them, here's a hint. The fireballs you will see in a few seconds, they are no fireballs at all. Like I said before, I'm sorry for killing off all these fairies, and for me there's enough to work on. I'm still not very satisfied with the way my backgrounds look like, but that's what it is about in this project, to break out of the comfort zone and work out the existing gaps. Now it's your turn. Maybe you have an awesome idea how a fairy warrior could look like, or what kind of enemies our wizard is facing off. So if you want to contribute your very own artwork to my image, just feel free to tag me on Instagram or Facebook, and I'm really curious what you are creating there. And yes, if you are interested to see more of my artworks, just follow me on Instagram, Facebook or DeviantArt. There's always something new to see, and if you liked this video, a thumb up would be awesome. I'm also always happy about new comments, and if you are new to this channel, feel free to hit the subscribe button and ring the bell so you don't miss any new content I'm producing. And yes, I think right now it's time for some detail shots and a little bit dubstep music. And yeah, remember, when I can draw this, you can draw your very own amazing stuff too. And well, the muse be with you. I'm out. Bye. See ya next time.